Meantime, a man is dead after a crash in Livermore. The Androscoggin County Sheriff's Office says it happened on Booth Bay Road yesterday evening. A man was reported driving erratically, weaving his pickup truck in and out of traffic. Eventually, the man crashed into a truck that was hauling a horse trailer. The driver of the pickup died at the scene. Nobody else was hurt. Police are not sharing any names until family members are notified. They say they are still investigating what led up to the crash.